Testing is the first line of defense against this deadly virus. Korea, which was the second nation to be affected after China, managed to contain the virus without a complete lockdown just by doing mass testing. Having said that, for a country of 1.3 billion people, how much ever we ramp up our testing capacity, our capacity is always going to be woefully short of the requirement. But what is on our side is first, the sun. Right now we are in the hottest months of the year, and if we study the pattern, the occurrence of flu has always been the least in the months of April and May. Second, Indians are biologically much more robust when it comes to immunity. Having said that, considering the population dynamics in our country, we cannot bank on mass testing like Korea.